Many netizens are curious about the profile of Caesar Archangel Hendrik Mio Tenune alias Nono, who won first place in world-class mathematics. Information about the profile of an elementary school boy from NTT who has successfully become the first Indonesian child to beat 7,000 other participants in the International Abacus World Competition. The following is a complete profile of Nono, an elementary school boy from NTT who has potential and has extraordinary abilities. Nono is the youngest son of three siblings, the father named Raflim Mio Tenune, 54, and the mother named Nuryati Hasanik Saran, 42. The father is a farmer, while the mother is a teacher. Christian, Nono has been studying at PAUD Tunas Belia since he was 5 years old and has continued his elementary school education since he was 6 years old at SD Infras Bahrain 2 until now. Nono himself comes from a simple family, living in Bahrain Village, South Amarasi District, Kupang Regency, East Nusa Tenggara Province. Before winning first place in the Abacus World Competition, it turns out that Nono also already has quite a lot of achievements. Like in 2021, Nono had won third place in the same competition. Previously, he also won the Internal Mathematics Olympiad for Astra Target Schools. At the time Pod Nono was the best graduate, ever won Astra Internal Top Mathematics, also won second place in poetry reading at the Astra National School level. Nono is also good at reading rhymes. Nono, the first winner of international mathematics, fought in the world-class competition Abacus Brain Gym 2022, which was attended by around 7,000 students from all over the world. In this championship, Nono was in first place, while the second position was occupied by a participant from Qatar, and third from the USA. Asterisk.